Well, good morning, everybody. It's Monday morning, time for another workout. Strength and cardio with more strength and cardio. Oh, Liz is jumping on. She's been sick. Yay, Liz, you're here. Hope you're feeling better. So, okay, everybody, here we go. Full body, moving from the bottom up today, and cardio. Here we go. You guys hear the music? Roll those shoulders. Look together. Stretch the neck. Pull the neck straight down. Her head. Lift the chin. Lift the arms. Grow tall. Wide, wide. Here we go. Move it. Step it out. Step it out. Do a little squat. A little curtsy squat. But not the back row.
You check this out right here.
Hold here. Up and down, baby spot. But do get shut like flavor shut. Chick say she ain't down, but chick backstage when we in town. She like men on drums. She wanna hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed, that's what we do, that's who we be. Three, two, one, step it out. When we play, you shake your ass. Shake it, shake it, shake it, girl. Make sure you don't break it, girl. Turn it up. Bring those heels up. Stretching out those hamstrings or those quads on the side of the leg. Get those arms moving. Reach and pull. And knees up. Right here. Bring those knees up. Yeah, I feel the feel I feel live and direct rocking this scene. Breaking on down for the B-boys and B-girls. We're in it, do they think? Frankenstein kick. Come on, don't stop. Three. Keep me going, do it. Let's get it on. Two. Come on, baby, do it. One right here. Arm comes up and over. Back to step. Ready for some jumping, coming out. Down squat. Three, two, one, right here. Arch it out. Jumping jacks are coming. Three, two, one, jack. Later on. Run it out. to Jack. Go. I need that. Go. So you say I got a funny face. I got no worries. And I don't know why. I don't know why. Back to Jack. Go. Down in place. Come on, feel the noise. Girls, rock your voice. How you need? Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Nice job. Walk it out. Oh, it should be up. Not quite up high enough. Whew. Shoulders are so tight. Jump squat. We're gonna get our lift a little higher. Touch the ground and jump and reach. Three, two, one, go. Touch the ground and reach. Starting with the bottom, we're going to be doing calf, quad and hamstring, hip, core, upper body. So go heavy. Grab one weight. Calf raises, up. Toes are forward. Baby jumps right here, from the toes, like a calf jump, a calf raise jump, not really getting much air, because you're pushing from the calf. Calf raises, four. Turn the toes out, heels in. Woo! Turn the toes in, heels out. And set the weight down, come to the floor. You're going to be doing bear crawl calf raises. Everybody down. You're going to come from your knees. See, this doesn't work. Oh, one leg, that's right. Calf raises right here. Pushing your heel down, pushing your leg up. Working the quad and glutes as well. One leg is in the air. Five, four, three, two, one. Switch legs. Bring that knee toward the floor, but don't touch. Push that heel toward the floor. Five, four, three, two, one, come on up. Grab that weight. Guess what? I'm still hot. Guess what? I'm still high. Weight is in one side. Other foot is just for balance. This leg is the one we're going to be raising. So this leg is bent. It's just there for balance. It's this leg, the weighted side that is lifting. So from the side, I can barely get myself up, but I'm doing it. 20 pounds in the hand. So this leg is just light. I'm still high. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch sides. Light toe, go. Woo! Together, toes apart, weight in the middle, up and down, up, 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 nice and quick. Get ready to hold, right here, hold up on your toes, get as high as you can, slowly lower those heels, touch the ground, pop it back up and hold. Come down slowly, up and hold. Woo! Down slow, up and hold. Down slow, up and hold. Down slow, up and hold. Hold. 3, 2, 1. Set that weight down. Jump squat. You're gonna feel those calves now. Ready, and go. Lift from the toes, like a calf squat, just. Don't just pop up, but roll those heels up. Five, 4, 3, 2, yeah, nice job. Grab that weight. We're not done. You're going to push up until you fall forward. So heels are down. Push up. Push up. Keep pushing up to the toes. Push, push. If you're not going to tip over, that's okay. When you go to tip, catch. Come back. Do it again. Push up super high, higher, high as you can, push yourself forward and fall, come back, push up, higher, by the time you get to a certain point, your toes, you should be falling forward, push. Two more. Push, 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 push. Higher. Get higher. Come on, highest, highest. This is it. That's it for those. Now, hold that weight in front. Bend the knees. Toe raises. Working the shin a little bit as well as the calf. And working our way up into the quad. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And come on up, nice job. Working into those quads now, then we're gonna go back to cardio. Hold that way to the chest. Stay holding a 20-pound dumbbell. Toes are slightly out, just right of a hip width. Come down and push the knees out. Come back up. Push the knees out. Come up. pausing at the bottom for just a second. Keep your chest up. Getting nice and low. Try not to bend over as you come up. Don't lift the butt first. Lift the whole body evenly. Two more. Sit down the weight. Toe tap. So, tapping your toe on the way. Here we go. Faster. Grab that weight. Back down. Toes out slightly. Same thing. Go. Stop at the bottom. Weight is in your heels now. One more. Last one. Set that weight down. Toe tap. Go. Times at the bottom before you come up. Last round, grab that weight. Toes out, knees are a little bit wide. Here we go. Down. One, two, three, up. Down and hold. One, two, three, up. That you can hold behind your knee. You need to hang on to something while you do these. Go to a wall or a table or something that's high so you can focus on the work and not on the balance. So, 20 I use Jill's bike just in case I need it. So the bell goes behind the leg. Squeeze it in. We're gonna wave. So hang on and wave. Wave. It's not about the size of the wave. It's about squeezing that wave, pushing that knee back. I'll move over here to see you better. I'm kind of off. Push back. Push back. Push back and squeeze. Look in the glute and the hamstring. If you can't hold on to that weight, if it's slippery, get a towel or a pillow. It's about squeezing that leg up and holding it in place. You can take a break if you need to. So it doesn't have to be something heavy. It's just something you want to be able to squeeze that calf for that hamstring. So again, same side. Up. Up. Leaning forward slightly. Pushing that knee behind the other leg. And there's nothing sure in this world. And there's nothing pure in this world. Five, four, three, two, one. Set that, take that weight out. Walk away from wherever you're balancing. Bring that knee in, same knee. Balance, pull that knee in tight. Slide it back. Bring it to the chest. Slide it back. Bring it to the chest. Squeeze that calf to the hamstring. Working the hip, the glute, the quad, and the hamstring. As well as the other leg for balance. Two more. Last one. Other side. Grab that weight, lean forward slightly, and go. Five. Four. Three, two, one, take it out. Come on up, take a break. Woo, gotta do that again. Put that weight back there. Squeeze in tight, bend over slightly, and go. Take it out. Come away from your balance, whatever you're holding on to, lift that knee. Pull that calf in tight and swing back. And up. We win it in the lotto, we dipping in the pot of blue foam. So, getting so good, it's dripping on wood. Get a ride in that engine that could go. Batman robbing it, bang bang cocking it. Queen Nikki dominant, prominent. It's me, Jesse and Ari. If they test me, they sorry. Riders up like a Harley, then pull off in this Ferrari. If he hanging, we banging. Phone ringing, he slanging. It ain't karaoke night, but get the mic. Five to go. Five. To the A, to the N, to the G. Four. B, to the A, to the three, N, to the G. Hey. Two. One, come on down. Go back to your heavy weight. Deadlift. Heavy weight, 20 pounds plus. Down. Push those hips back. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Set it down. We've got jumping jacks for heel touch. Quick sip of water till the song comes on. Here we go. Jumping jacks with the heel touch. Ready? 4 and 4, go. We've done these before. You can use 2 weights or 1 weight on one side, up to you. I'm gonna go with a 15. Just because my back is tired. You can stick with 20 if your back is pressed. So whatever side the weight is hanging on, you're gonna step back with that, come up into a deadlift, and then come back here. So you're gonna go back, lunge down, come up into a deadlift, come all the way up. Okay, so back, leg up, come back standing. Here we go. Bring that knee to the floor. Press that leg straight, come back upright. Bring the knee to the floor, deadlift, upright. Here it is. 2 more. Here's 10. Woo! Other side. Here we go. Step back. Bring that knee to the floor. Press straight. Come up. Nice job. Set it down. Woo. We're moving up to core now. So you're going to grab a light weight. Look at my weights over here. Three to 5 pounds. 8 pounds if you have it. Times eight. I'm gonna go with 5. We're gonna do some hopping and twisting. I'll try to want you to go real heavy. There's gonna be some core rotation. Your spine is gonna get involved. It's cardio, so nothing too heavy. The closer in the weight is, the less resistance you have. The further you hold it out, the more pressure you're gonna have in your neck, shoulders, and back. So unless you're like just not feeling it with the weight in close, then you can move your arms out a little bit. Okay, so just, like they're not right at my belly, but just right in front of my belly. So you're gonna be hopping and twisting. So think of skier hop with the weight. Ready? My husband's leaving, right here. Go! Sorry, are you gone? Bunny hop, skier hop. You're not feeling it, bring the weight, put it out. Ten. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Right here, up and over. Using the core to bring you down and back up. If you're only feeling this in your back, you need to engage your core more. Slow down a little bit. Get to the top and stop. Other direction. Last one, stop at the top. Bring the weight to the chest, come all the way down. Let the weight hang. Roll up one vertebrae at a time, using the abdominals to squeeze in the front part of the body. So you're using your abs to roll up. Go back down. Pull the belly button in as you roll up. Back down, roll it up, pull up the belly button, back down, roll it up, back down, roll it up, last time, back down, and roll it up. Okay, you're gonna take a staggered stance. One foot forward and back. My legs are straight. Reach out. The front leg, twist toward that leg. Notice how your hips don't move as much when the legs are straight. Five, four, three, two, one, switch feet. Other foot comes forward. Here we go. Five. Four, three, two, one. Now we're gonna take it to a step. We're gonna step up, twist, back, twist. Step up, twist, back, twist. Up, twist. Let me know when you're ready. So you twist a new direction, but you're gonna step.
A lot of vacation today. Getting ready for a big clock for tomorrow. Come center, right here. No hip. No hip. Hips do not move. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Nice job. Down to chest, back, and arms. Okay, for back, you want to go heavy. We're not doing a whole lot of the rows, so you want to go heavier. You can lean on a table or on the arm of a chair or on the seat of a chair to hold on to and suspend. I do not want you just hanging out here with heavy weight. You can also use your arm on your leg for this weight. So I want you to go heavy to support your back. I'm going to use this chair, put my hand on it, grab my heavy weight, rows, here we go, ready, up, five more, five, four, three, two, one, set it down, come on up. Now, if you don't have really heavy weight, you can go faster, get more in. Make sure you're bringing that weight to the hip, not at the chest. If you're done with 15 or 20 pounds, you do not want to go fast because you don't want momentum to lift and lower that weight. Here we go, ready, go. Take your palms are facing down. Take your pinkies, bend toward each other. Arms are straight. Stand up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, good. Now you got your triceps in. You got your back in. One more round of back. Yeah, you should be feeling that. One more round of rows. Ready. Go. Five more. Three. Two. One. Woo! 20 pounds. Good. Give it. Here we go. Other side. Ready. 15 of them. Let's go. Four, three, two, one, set it down. Whew. Bend forward. Now this time palms are up, so thumbs are in. Abs are tight. Hold. So what you're going to do now is you're going to pulse straight up. Long, lengthen the neck. Reach those fingers to the back of the room. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and come up. Oh. Stretch out those backs. And we still have to do glute, you guys. I forgot. It's okay. We're at 40 minutes. Okay, so we're just going to do some bicep and tricep push-ups for arms and chest. And we're going to go right into glute. But I forgot we have 4 minute booty blast today. Last week was 3. This week is 4. Okay, so everybody down for push-ups. You're going standard push-up, then you're going tricep push-up. Two sets. You're going to go here, 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 then we'll go into booty. So you're looking for 10 push-ups in each position. Remember, tricep, the elbows stay into the side. Here we go, 10 of them. Two times each position. Ready, and go. Go at your pace. Two times, both hand positions. Oh my God, I don't know if I can get through my last set of 10. Nice job, you guys. Keep it up. In January, my push-ups still are horrible. Okay. Finish up your push-ups. Quick sip of water. Okay, is everybody done? I think everyone's done. Okay, traditional booty blast. This week we're doing 4 minutes on each leg. Remember, do not put that leg down. Can you use it down just a little bit? You guys, I get really sick of music after a while. Okay. 4 minutes. You can go to your elbows if your wrists get tired. You can also do these on a couch or on a table. It's a little bit more stress on your back. You can also go onto a BOSU or a ball. I'm going to actually get my BOSU. Because my wrist is not happy. Doesn't matter what you're on, just don't put your leg down for 4 minutes. Here we go, ready? Put that leg up, you're on. Okay, great, my BOSU is kind of flat. Up and down. How about you guys? My butt's already on fire. Extend that leg straight out. Hamstring curls. Coming up to our 1 minute mark. Instead of dirty dogs, get them over with. Up. Get that leg up. Keep it going. Other direction. We are at a halfway mark. Going to donkey kicks next. 3, 2, 1, knee in, kick back. Come on, strong kick. Up and down. We're in our last minute. Coming up to our last 30. Right here, straight leg, kick it to the side. Seconds. 3, 2, 1, and rest. 4 minutes. Woo! Stretch it out. My wrist is freaking me out more than anything else. Okay, we're going for 4 minutes on the other side. Get ready. Stretch out those glutes. You've got 10 seconds before we start. Ready in 3, 2, 1, go up.
Okay.
Hamstring curls are next. Straighten that leg out, in and out. Ready, dog, to the next. Right here. Send me up. Other direction, we're halfway. Keep those abs tight. Going to donkey kicks. In 3, 2, 1, and kick out. Ready? Go! Keep it up. Side kicks in 5, 4, 3. 2, 1, last 30. Keep that foot off the ground, whatever you do. 10 seconds. Down. Holy moly. How are we going to get to 6 minutes on each side? I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh. Stretch it out. Drop the hips over to one side. I'll drop the hips over the other side. Come on up onto all fours, going into pigeon pose. Bring one foot forward. Lay the foot down on the side. Slide the other leg back. Booty. Curl the back toe under. Come on up. We're going to switch sides. We're going to go back to that. I just want to get both sides first. Slide that leg back. Pushing the hip toward the floor. Curl the back toe under, come up onto your knees. Bring that first leg back forward. Slide the leg back and lay down onto your front leg. Pushing that hip straight down. Don't forget to breathe. Tilt over and fall over to your side. Hang out here for just a second. So you've tipped over. Now we're gonna go back up on top of that leg, straighten the back leg out. Push yourself up onto your hands. Curl the back toe under, lift up, and switch legs. Straighten that back leg, lay down onto that front leg. Hip over onto your hip. Hang out here for just a second. And tip back over onto that leg, straighten the back leg. Push yourself up onto your hands. Curl that back foot under, lift. Oh, nice job. Come on up, stretching out the quads, push those hips forward. You can reach back to one foot, reach the other hand up and over, pushing the hips forward as you're reaching back. Take that arm up, come up, reach the other hand back, push the hips forward as you reach back. And swing the arm forward. Push forward on the legs. Push back, straighten the front leg. Hamstring. Come on up, switch legs, other leg goes forward. Push the hips forward. Push back, straighten the front leg. And come on up. Nice job. You're going to want to stretch your calves somehow. So if you have something to put your foot on, you're going to want to do that. So I've got the Bosu just pushing in. That feels really good. If you don't have anything right around you, when we get up, go to a step, like a step in your house or a ledge or anything, and do this on your, on the corner of the wall. You just want to get your tennis shoe on the wall. Oh, that feels good. Bring the arms out. Stand up and around. Open the chest. And thumbs down. Press back. Round the upper back. Inhale up. And exhale. We are all finished for the day. Thank you, everybody. Great work today. Oh, thank you for joining me. A little long, I know. Tomorrow we will be on at 9 for a 20-minute oblique workout. So if you want to join me, you can join me on Facebook Live, or you can join me here at 9. Otherwise, Have a wonderful Monday.